I add one more layer and this layer used as a outline layer. Then turn off visibility of all layer except wallet layers. Before drawing, set a 3D cursor where you want to draw in 3D plane. I place a cursor in center of this stroke like this to reduce the opacity of the wallet outline layer. Next, select the stroke and draw within the wallet layer in draw mode. Using smooth tool in sculpt mode. In Blender Grease Pencil, you need to add a fill color every time you want to apply a different color or stroke. And for applying color, I always add a separate layer below the main layer. When it comes to color filling, I often use the fill tool in draw mode. To improve the visibility of a stroke, I move the 3D cursor behind it. To add one more color for wallet, I untick the stroke option and select the fill color. Sometimes fill color doesn't work properly when the stroke is not closed correctly. In such case, I hold down the shift key and fill the color in areas where the stroke isn't closed properly. The benefit of using Blender Grease Pencil is that you can change the filled color at any time, giving you the flexibility to adjust and refine your artwork as needed. I add one more fill color. It didn't work properly, so I moved the 3D cursor slightly forward from the stroke.